vlog number 3. Not gonna lie, the hardest thing about vlogging in the car is turning off that music. To be honest, this video is already probably gonna get copyrighted, but anyways, hey guys, good morning. Right now, going to Target because I'm picking up 2 things from there. I'm gonna pick up 1 gift for my dad's birthday because I'm going home tonight and his birthday was 2 days ago. And then I'm gonna pick up 1 more bathing suit for my trip tomorrow. It's actually crazy that it's tomorrow because like, it just came up so fast from the time that we even planned it, bought the flights and everything, and like just now it's here. So packing wise, I haven't really packed anything. I just picked out most of the clothes that I'm planning to bring and just placed it in the suitcase. So after class, I really need to pack for that, and then I'm gonna just grab a few things that I need for home. I'm only gonna be home for basically literally overnight. I also need to pack for the slopes because we are going to the slopes tonight as well. I have to do all those things. Oh, I just realized I'm doing the Target challenge. He doesn't need any of that though. I literally don't know. Right now I'm in Target because I'm doing some last minute trip shopping. I want to put this as a part of the preparation process because it really is. So I don't want to spend too much more money, so I'm just gonna pick up like 1 or 2 more things. So right now I'm just looking at like the travel size stuff to see if I forgot anything, because that is a possibility because I didn't pack anything yet. Yeah, I definitely could use this. I forgot that it's literally still winter, so I don't know if Target's even gonna have bathing suits, but they have some cute dresses over here that I'm gonna look at. Oh, they actually do have some. So they have those and those. I don't want to spend too much more money. This stuff is so cute. And then I also have snow pants because I actually don't have snow pants, and I was just gonna wear like joggers, which is what I did last time, but I'm just gonna get these because they fit perfectly and why not? I don't want to spend too much more money. Hello. I don't want to spend too much more money. So I know I said that I was just gonna get, a gift for my dad and a swimsuit, but I got the gift for my dad. I also had to get snow pants because I'm going to the slopes tonight. And then I got 2 bathing suits, so not too far off from what I said, but I also got a top cover up and a bottom cover up, so that's why I have those bags. Now I'm gonna go to class, and then after class I think I have a little bit of time to go to the gym, so I'm gonna do that, and then we will start packing. Well, I pack like this much, but we will continue packing because we literally leave tomorrow. Bathroom stuff is more easy because I have everything that I usually use already in here. Like my toothbrush, toothpaste, tongue scraper, all that's already in this bag. So everything else I'm just gonna put in here. So this is my eyelash serum that I'm bringing. My night gel face cream. I love Freeman's products. And I don't know, like, I didn't expect to like them because they're so cheap, but they literally just work so well like on my face. Not only they're like face moisturizers, but they're face masks too. And then I also have my face soaps. This is a piece of a turmeric soap bar, and then this is African black soap. And they're both in like airtight environments because that's gonna keep it like nice and like good for all your washes, because if you like take the whole bar and like wet it, then it will mess up faster. And that's not even good to like put it straight on your face because your face is dirty, that's why you're washing it. And then I also have my shower cap and my loofah that I'll be bringing. I have this deodorant, this disinfectant spray for like the Airbnb, and then contact solution, and this is the body wash I'm gonna use. It's Love Always Wins by Bath & Body Works. I don't know if it's gonna focus, but. Next, I have this mini Vaseline, and then 2 hand lotions. Peace. This smells amazing. And then also Hope. This also smells amazing. And I need them to bring back this line so that I can get more of them. And I also liked Love and Joy. I already finished those 2. These ones I've just been like rationing because they haven't brought these lines back. But I'm just going to finish them on the trip. And then I also have this sunscreen that I just got from Target. Alright, so let's get into what I actually packed now. The first thing I'm bringing is this tan dress. Simple, it's a long sleeve, but it's also like light. so it's not gonna be like warm. It's good for like a night out. The second dress I'm bringing, I'm probably gonna wear it on my actual birthday. It's super pretty. It's this blue like silky velvet one with the back kind of like low. And then I have another simple blue dress. It's literally just a very simple dress. Probably gonna wear this on the beach. And then I also have this like green color. I really like the dress. It's like really comfortable. It just has this like mini collar thingy and then no sleeves. And then for shirts, I'm bringing this really simple cute butterfly. I have this long sleeve white tee. It's also cropped. I have this black top from Forever 21. I have this blue. And then lastly, I have this like very cute sparkly top. It goes out like this and then just clips in the back, and it can be strapless, but there's also straps on it. Next category is pants, and to go with the last top that I showed, I have these tan pants. They look pretty white on camera, but they're more like tan, and they just like flare out at the bottom. Then I have another like flare type of pants. This one actually isn't pants, it's like a bodysuit. It goes up and it crosses in the back. And I have this pair of shorts, just a pair of comfortable shorts. Then I also have these green shorts. The color also looks a little bit dull on camera. I don't know if it's gonna show up like that when I post this, but it's like pretty green. I know that's a little bit of overpacking just because like I have four dresses, like five tops and like some shorts and pants, but okay. So for bathing suits, I have this white bathing suit from Target, and I also have these, they're kind of like off-white bikini shorts. I mean, have these like off-white bottoms. You could still go with this, which is probably how I'm gonna wear it. It doesn't look like off because these are off-white and that's like pure white. And then also another top that can go with the off-white bottoms is this tan top, and it's so cute. And then I also have this red top that I just got from Target as well. Target really surprised me. Like, I really didn't know that we're gonna have that many cute swimsuits in the middle of February in Ohio. Like, that's the part that got me. And then for pajamas, I have this just oversized green shirt, and then I have a pair of shorts and a simple t-shirt as well. And then of course I have my bonnet. This is one of my bigger bonnets because my hair right now is really really long, so I need to make sure I have that big bonnet. And I kind of showed you guys what I packed into my toiletry bag. I just put all those things, I stuffed them in here. Also bringing this Adidas backpack. This has been on so many trips with me, like it's literally hanging on by a thread. It used to say Adidas up here, not all peeled off, but yeah, it's just a cute simple bag if I need to like bring stuff around. For a purse, I have a little sparkly like silver purse, but it's also at my house, so I'll have to grab that before I leave. For shoes, I'm wearing my Air Force Ones to the airport, so I'll have those, and then I'll have these, and then these white sandals, and then I'm gonna put those in this bag so that I have like a over shoulder like beach bag. Okay, then I'm bringing this LV bag for my personal item. I have this Adidas hat like visor, and I also have my bottom beach cover up and my top beach cover up. I also have some sunglasses, so I have these yellow ones. I haven't got to wear these yet and I love them so much, so I'm really excited to pull these out. Then I have these black ones which I brought to Florida, and then I have these like cheetah circular-ish ones, and I have also some like scrunchies and claw clips. But yeah, other than that, I think I'm all packed up. I just have those few things that I have to grab from my house before I leave early in the morning. So yeah, I'm gonna put all this stuff in the suitcase and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Guys, right now we're in
Houston, Texas.
Yes, right now our gate is so full, so packed over there, so we just are staying at the neighboring gate seating. What did you think about the flight and like United? This
honestly,
is our first time flying United.
The amenities were good, but it was not comfortable. It was compressed. It was very compressed in there.
Yeah.
Pause, but my ass hurt so bad from that seat, bro. No.
to my vlog. So right now we just got to our Airbnb and we put our stuff down. Her luggage was lost, so we're gonna go to the store. She's gonna buy some clothes just for today because hopefully she should have her luggage by tomorrow. And then we're gonna get some food because we're all really hungry. We're just gonna take this quick detour.
Hangry.
Well, one of us is. How was your flight?
The first flight was 2 hours and it was really good. I had both seats to myself. And then second flight, I was in between this old couple who had kept having to use the restroom, and I was in front of a screaming child the entire 4 hours. And then I got off and found out my luggage was gone. So when we were landing, it was really rough landing, but besides that, it was pretty smooth.
Our second flight was way better than our first one. The seats were more comfortable and there was more space. Okay, hi guys. So we asked the Uber driver where we should get clothes at, and he probably misunderstood us because we just ended up going to like a corner store. So we just, yeah, so then we just decided to, that we were too hungry, so we were gonna eat food first and then we're gonna
You were too hungry. Miss Man was attacked us.
So we're gonna eat first. We're at this place called, what's it called?
Odyssey Restaurant?
Okay, Odyssey Restaurant. Yeah, they have like pasta, pizza, Mexican food. We're about to order.
It's been a while.
This is a hack. Yeah, I'm taking over.
You can flip this up, buddy.
How do you flip it? This is a hack. Did you say the ghetto? Yeah, I just started wheeling on this little day with you on her little blue pen. Waiting for the water. How do you turn it off?
Oh, just think the button in the front. In the front. Nope.
Leave. Just stop. Oh, yeah.
So I got penne pasta with white cheese and pesto and bread.
Check. Where did you get your outfit from?
So, Tiwa.
I know that I'm about to go to sleep, and that's because I am. We're just getting ready to go out, but we're like tired from the shower day. We're just gonna go to sleep and wake up early tomorrow and make tomorrow like more of a full day rather than staying up tonight. We're gonna make the most of tomorrow to have that full day. We'll see you tomorrow.
Hey guys, good morning. It's around 10 o'clock right now. We just woke up a little bit later than expected, to be honest. I didn't know we were gonna wake up this late, but right now we're just getting ready to go to the beach because it's gonna be really sunny, like early, and it's gonna be like partly cloudy later. So we just wanna go to the beach first while the sun's like out.
Hair, me, nails, me. We're at the beach, as you can see. We're at Isla Verde Beach. Yeah, it's really pretty. It's like 80 degrees, sorry. It's like 80 degrees right now. So, yeah, the water is pretty cool. Like, it's pretty cool temperature. Let me show you guys the view. How did she just? She was just telling me she doesn't like coconut.
Like an 8.
Yeah, it's just water. It's just coconut, like coconut in the background.
Oh,
you don't like it?
It's okay. This one has a crack.
Okay.
This one?
Wait. This one.
I like it. It tastes like a little cloudy water. Yeah, it's good. We're just chilling right now.
Why is everybody in your phone after you?
We might go to the rainforest today. We're just gonna see. It just all depends on what we're feeling like. It's just a chill day. Enjoying the weather, enjoying the views, enjoying the sun, enjoying the coconut and the drinks and the food and everything. So yeah. Hey guys, okay. Right now we're in Old San Juan. Wanna say hi to my video?
Hola!
Hi! Ooh, that's so cute. Dress is so pretty.
Oh, that is cute.
You wanna go in here?
Yeah, let's go. Hi, do you guys have any discounts for Black History Month?
Oh. No, but we do have discounts. Come here.
What did she say? Nothing for Black. Hello. Okay guys, we're at our restaurant again. Today I got the burrito. It's my last moments being a teenager. I had a great time being a teen. I'm gonna miss it, but I'm ready for the next step. My mom's FaceTiming me.
Birthday to you.
Thank you. Hey guys, right now we are on the beach again. It's like 11 or around noon. This is my first time vlogging today, but basically, right now I'm walking backwards because the sun is this way. Yeah, we're gonna go to the jet skis. We're gonna have a great time riding them. And I'm really excited. And the beach is beautiful as ever. There's not a lot of people here today because it's a Monday, so yeah. Oh, hey. Okay. Now hopefully I can take my camera on the jet ski. I don't know though, we're gonna have to see how I'm feeling like, but that's the plan. And I think I can do it, so. Something about our experience.
Literally when you're jet skiing, the water controls you. You have to like sway with the water, and we fell in.
Yeah, we fell in the water.
I can't swim, so that was like bad for me.
You know? It was pretty scary for him.
Yeah. Like I was trying to get back on the jet ski and I was struggling, bro.
Yeah.
Like,
if we didn't have those life jackets,
it'd be slow. I would have been with the sharks.
I caved and got the video package because I was like, what kind of vlog mom would I be if I didn't get content, you know? It was a little bit extra, but I'm not even tripping. I know it's going to be worth it. I know the pictures are going to be worth it. So yeah, hopefully if everything works out and we get the videos, I'll insert it. Now we're just chilling on the beach.
Boy, everybody told me you could be whatever you wanna be.
saffron and fresh pesto. You want to read the salads or no? We're at Restaurant La O.
Restaurant La O.
I think.
Right now we're in this restaurant. It looks really cool, really cute and fancy. Everybody's telling me to find a career, huh. And I'll be rolling my eyes, thinking I'll be alright with my guitar by my side. But now it's like 55 quid for my phone bill and a tether for my best pastor. Did you like your crab rangoon?
It was, I had to rate it a 2 out of 10.
A 2?
A 2.
Oh, okay.
There was no cream cheese, it was only crab. The crab was good, but it's not crab rangoon.
Okay. This job's good.
One beer?
Yeah.
It's a little questionable, but
move in. All right, now's the time of the video where I get back on this voiceover. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This is basically the end. We just went out for the rest of the night on my actual birthday, and then we had our flight really early in the morning, so we were sad to leave because Puerto Rico is so beautiful, and like I said, we just had an amazing time. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog, this travel vlog. It's our second trip of the year, but definitely won't be the last. Comment down below any videos you want to see, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!